Let's learn how the knee works and what happens when arthritis sets in. The knee joint is made up of the lower end of the femur, or thigh bone, that pivots like a hinge on top of the shin bone called the tibia. The kneecap, called the patella, slides in a groove on the end of the femur.
The surfaces where these three bones touch are coated with cartilage, a hard, smooth material that absorbs shock and allows bones to glide easily against one another.